certain I didn't.
Now you're saying I'm deaf.
Ryder?
Nope, not getting involved.
Hey, you're not wrong, Chal. I am old, but I got a lot of living left.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
If we do, I'm sure Callow will catch us.
What does that mean? Ryder, tell me you're not. But Gil...
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. You can drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Exiles, heads up!
Exiles everywhere. What would they want with this place?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
Thank you.
any siblings caught.
That datapad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Name sounds Krogan, but I've never heard of him. Shit!
Knackmore, but you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of the clan was strong, and the Craddock Wastes were beautiful.
And you had a rite of passage?
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Knackmore Drek.
Undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Looks like we can just drive in here.
Got them all.